reason, I believe that you are all beautiful and incredible people. And the world has told me, they told me shit, they told me I would never make it. They told me I would never be shit. And I said, fuck all that, man. See, I always knew that I wanted to be able to spread a message like this. That if I grew up and I was ever blessed enough to be on a stage like this, I would do something with it. Because when I was a little boy, I used to pick up my remote control and I would look in the mirror and I would pretend to see thousands and thousands of people. And now I'm really here. You're really here. So I always told myself that if I was ever blessed enough to be in this position, I wasn't just going to come up here and grab my dick and talk about a bunch of bitches and hoes and all this bullshit. And don't get me wrong, there's a time for bitches and hoes, okay? And it's at the club. Go to the club, go to the party, have some fun, enjoy yourself. But when you wake up the next day hungover, you're going to play some fucking Logic and he's going to make you think about your life and not try to escape and run away from your problems and deal with that shit. So I'm here to tell you that you're beautiful. I'm here to tell you that you're worthy and that you're worth it, that you're important, that you're amazing. Because you really are. So if you believe these words, I want to hear you say right now, I want you to say, I want to be alive. Come on now, louder than that. Say, I want to be alive. As loud as you can, louder than anything you have done all night, at the top of your lungs, I want to hear you scream, I'm gonna be alive. Now make some noise for yourselves.